Nautilus, which you mentioned, was crazy what happened to that song, because I liked it when we did it, but it was just a tune. It was just a tune on a record date, and it didn't get any attention at all. It didn't get any airplay, because the airplay that I got was on Feel Like Making Love and Night on Ball Mountain. And in those days, it was the LP, and this song, Nautilus, was on side B, and it was the last cut on side B. So most people never even found it. And lo and behold, now 25, 30 years or more go by, and I gradually began to be aware that this recording was being sampled. And it caught me really off guard, because at first I thought, well, you know, if they're going to sample something from my repertoire, why did they pick that? At first I admit that I didn't get it at all. And now I've had a chance, maybe more than 10 years, of hearing over and over and over again from different hip-hop people, producers, artists, and everything, that that's the cut of mine that they recognize the most and is most used. And hey, I'm happy as a clam. Who am I to argue about that? And I even started to get to understand more about what it was, because there was this very repetitive, simple thing.